just passing through. She had long dark hair and an attitude. Each door we'd share, we'd find her. I grew till we fell in love. Oh, Wynonna had a rambling heart, eyes for the road and a brand new star. I said, take off, baby, if I was fine, me again. She said, baby, when I find something better, I'll make sure to send you a letter. It was a long 8 months since you hit the state line before first letter out. She said, I found me some work out in Gallatin County at a big ranch there in the South River Valley. Riding old bank that gets better every time. She ain't much, but I made her and she treats me fine. Found an okay tent with the four on the floor, like the one that my daddy used to drive before. Like to take it on trips with the windows down. It makes me feel like he's still around. I think I like it here now, way out west of Dunn. Found the place that I love the best. So baby, up here, baby, if you wanna sign a love a Wynonna. Took a head first dive, dropped what I was doing and lived my life. But I was too busy just to work it for the city. And looking back now, hindsight's 2020. Lately, only thing getting me by is some more love letters and a bottle of rye. Like a kitten folded up in a cigar tin. And when I'm missing you, I read the letters again. Old pain horses at the top of the line. She can cut, she can rain, she can stop on a dime. Start playing my songs, the local bar and the folks down. I think I could really go far. The weather's been hard and the winters are cold. And I'm getting lonely, the truth be told. So beat me up here, baby, if you're gonna sign a love a Wynonna. Day when I got that letter on the 6th of May, I opened it up and I read the first line and I damn near cried. It's gonna be my last letter, you see. I don't want an excuse or an apology. Gotta understand I couldn't wait forever and I need more than a damn love letter. Molly set me up with a real nice guy, and I think I'ma give him a try. I hope you find your own Nirvana. Sign, take care, be well, I know.